You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
It's not too late to step forward and turn yourself in. Any unreported damage.
Progress resumed. Signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Thank you. pilots on regular rotations, 6-hour shifts. They're JTF, not agents. Should be easy enough to handle.
Perimeter.
Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction. Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
You're gonna be dead!
device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late. I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
No, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. I won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hard. But we have to keep going.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out.
JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking.
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.
Faye. I'm sorry about Heather.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
The goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sister back.
No, but it might help you forget. Until it doesn't sting as much.
Give me the bottle.
We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rhodes.
Civilians in distress.
We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rose.
Thank you. kill you for that.
Civilians in distress. En route.
Thank you.
You've probably heard of the Cleaners before. They started as a militant group of sanitation workers and first responders, obsessed with eradicating the green poison virus from the city. We thought we put an end to them in Midtown, but like a virus, the ones who survived evolved and grew stronger. Don't underestimate them.
Set up a watch here.